heading to Ohio this morning. This is October the 15th, and the trees are starting to turn just a little here in Kentucky. So when we get to Ohio, we're going to see how much different it is down there, that or up there. That's north, I believe, from where we're at. So we will check it out and be back later. Pull over here in Louisa, Kentucky, to get us a little snack before we journey on to Ohio. And I don't know what I want this morning. The lights on. Cold country. Sleet a hitting the windshield here, folks. Wow, in October, just the 15th of October, and already sleeting in Ohio. Check that out. See that? That's sleet. Man. Wow. Thank you. I don't know if you can see it or not. Yeah, there it is. That pretty? So pretty.
There's the other part of it.
It is. And go right over, and over here's the other. See that? That's a humongous rainbow, but the clouds has got part of it blocked out. So you can only see some of it on each side. Ooh, look at the colors. Wow. Gorgeous. So pretty. I see pink or purple and blue. I don't think I've ever saw purple in one of them rainbows. Look at that. Purple color. Look how pretty. Gorgeous. Oh, there you can see the whole thing. Wow. Check it out. Beautiful. I don't know if you can see it or not. Yeah, there it is. That pretty? So pretty.
There's the other part of it.
It is. And go right over, and over here's the other. See that? That's a humongous rainbow, but the clouds has got part of it blocked out, so you can only see some of it on each side. Ooh, look at the colors. Wow. Gorgeous. So pretty. I see pink or purple. Blue. I don't think I've ever saw purple in one of them rainbows. Look at that. Purple color. Look how pretty. Beautiful. Gorgeous. Oh, there you can see the whole thing. Wow. Okay, we finally made our destination, and so now it's time to relax, rest, get a bite to eat. Well, we're headed home this morning. As you can see, it is not hardly good daylight yet. We've been on the road since about 6:30 this morning. Should be getting daylight soon, but yeah, we're on our way. And hopefully make it all safe and had a wonderful trip. Been here almost right around 10 days. But all in all, it was a wonderful trip, and hopefully we'll make it home safe and sound. we're dealing with again on the way home. Going deep down the rain. But this wave's coming now, we're facing it again. Getting ready to cross over the Ohio River into Kentucky. Again, into Ashland, Kentucky. And here we go. Look at this beautiful bridge. They're pretty. And a pretty blue one right beside of it.
over the speed limit.
That was Ashland, Kentucky. We're now coming up on the intersection of Hindman. Big old city. Yeah, held her against her will, and that's all it takes. Got mad, didn't you, son? Did you get mad?
So, do you know this place? You gotta know this place, Judge. You have to know it.
It burns her up for you to hold her against her will, don't it? It does, Suji. No wild turkeys today, Suji.
She don't forget it either.
I know, she's a little stubborn, but if she would listen in the first place...